One of the traditions I like the most is we buy our tree the day after Thanksgiving and decorate it. And the decorations come from years. A lot of the ornaments were when my wife was a little girl and her grandmother made them. And a lot of them are my daughter being a little girl and making them at school. And this year, added to that, we have a dog for the first time. So her ornament is a big part of our tree. From all of us here at News 8, happy holidays.